Know them better. Know them better. Thank you guys for growing the channel. This channel has rocketed like this on some jet fuel scenario, and it's all because of you. It's all thanks to you for your engagement, for your comments, likes, and all that. Because the more you do, you engage, the more YouTube suggests my videos, the more they put out there for other people to see it, and that's thank you for that. Thank you for that. Now, guys, the other way to grow this channel, please, I beg you, don't skip them ads. Watch the ads. That's how we make money. That's how we grow, so we can grow it better. And because where we go with this show, we'll have this show in the studio eventually. So the more you watch it and the more you watch the ads, we're going to go to our studio and make it better and make it look better for you. Anyway, our next guest. Before we go to our next guest, I just want to say, you saw this week there was no episode that we loaded. The reason for that is because, for the sake of protection of family and everything, I won't mention the name. We had a death in the family again in Land of Blood. It's a lady who was in, she was behind the scenes, so she passed away last week. Don't just say more of her. So so I could not bring myself up to calling the cast members to say to them, come record the show. I thought that would have been selfish of me, but content is there, so I give you something at least that you guys watched. So thank you for that. Thank you for supporting that video. So we'll say rest in peace, my sister, and it was lovely working with you. It was a great pleasure meeting you, and I would say your family must stay strong, and anyway, our next guest, you've heard her a lot, Karlina, Mina. And when she first appeared on screen, a lot of you were like, but wait a minute, I know that voice. Yes, it's her, Karlina. She plays Karlina on Land of Blood, who our MEC, man Rabella, is our next guest, is our lady that we need to know them better. We need to know her better in our next episode. So ask her the questions, ask her whatever you want to ask her. Ask her, how was the transition from TV to radio? From radio to TV? And anyway, was it easy? How did you find the first days? But trust you me, she still has a huge story that's gonna follow soon. It's not the end of her. So what you've seen before, you think no, she's still coming. So please, guys, ask her questions, engage with her, so you can get to know her better. Next episode is coming up. It's for you. We love you guys. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for liking. Thank you for everything. Thank you for the love. Let's go for the 10,000, please. For the 10,000. Let's go for that. You know, my son taught me YouTube, but I now master the game way better than him. He knows nothing. Well, I don't say he knows nothing. He taught me, but he's behind. You know, like the teacher, the student became the master type of thing. He's rolling his eyes. Yeah, right. He's the one shooting this video, by the way. So, thank you, guys. I appreciate you. Thank you, Mhlaba. It was all pleasure. So, know them better. Subscribe.